be good.
I don't trust this psycho.
Roy! Roy, open up! Open the door, you twat! Roy!
Using a stem!
What's going on?
Well, it appears my associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out.
Stay on the radio.
Stevie, there's a closed gate.
Yeah. Now, we rigged those up so the Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun.
Nice.
Check around for the switch.
Okay, the next switch might unlock it.
Switch is done.
Stim boost.
Another gate. Start looking for a switch. Okay, the next switch might unlock it. Okay, the next switch might unlock it.
Bastard's got us on a timer.
Stevie, what can we expect next?
Oh, there is no next. Only now.
Asshole.
Stay sharp! Yeah, it's not your day, Creeper. Using a stem. Hey, run!
I do not like it in here. Let's make it fast.
Stevie, we're in the hub.
Oh, my little hatchlings have reached the sea! There are two control rooms here. Use the one on the right.
What do we have here? Simple, but effective.
The train door is opening, guys.
Buy us a few seconds.
That noise is gonna bring a storm.
Oh, bugger, look at that! I can't get the engine running. Oh, I guess you'll have to buy them without me.
Time for a stim boost. Reloading!
To our level!
Thank God for that.
Hey, I'm reloading!
task, love. Mine is to drive the train. Yours is to push buttons.
The ventilation system's probably connected. Heading in.
Guys, we gotta regroup before we move on.
Need to shut down that fan. I see a control panel.
Let's roll out.
Ugh, this place gives me the creeps. Some kind of nasty gas on the lower levels.
That pipe should hold our weight.
It's gotta be something. Works for me.
We need to turn on the ventilation. Looks like the fan switch. Maybe it'll vent this place out. Gas dropped!
It's only venting out the upper floor.
Next level looks okay. Let's go. Air's clear down here.
Using a stem.
We gotta get another fan going before we go down.
This is goddamn ridiculous. We need a key to turn on the fan?
Unless you can breathe poison, I'd start searching dead workers for a key.
Spread out and look for the key.
You're rat food now.
Look on the gas doesn't hurt the Zeke. Didn't find a key on this guy.
Guys, we gotta search bodies for the key.
Didn't find a key on this guy.
Time for a stim boost.
We ain't leaving till we find the key. Going to the control panel.
What do we have here?
Ventilation is working. Gas, next level looks okay. Let's go.
Tired of this. Find that goddamn key.
We got bodies on the lower level in the gas.
We go together. Keep your medkits handy.
Keep looking. Got it. Heading back.
Kill him.
Over here!
Down.
Get over here! I need help!
Thank God. I was a minute from passing out.
Last level down and we get out of here.
This tunnel looks like the right way.
Time for a stim boost!
Okay, let's climb out of here.
You give them everything you got!
Shit! Swarm above!
Damn it! They're falling! Go!
Right here. The vent might get us back to the train. And I don't even want to
think about it. Did you guys catch up with Roy yet? Ginger fella, about 5'7". He owes me money.
Not a good time, Stevie. Using a stem.
Everyone here? We're in the main hub, Stevie.
Well, I've underestimated you. If I was a betting man, I'd have just lost my ass. Now open the door!
We're heading to the second door switch.
Looks pretty sturdy. Okay, moving on.
I hit the switch.
Now drive.
50 cal turret locked and loaded.
Looks like Black Friday in here! Hey! Hey! There's a tunnel boring machine next to the train! Turn it on and leave some skid marks!
Neutralized. Keep them off the train!
Attack the train!
Using a stem.
Anybody?
fading.
Hallelujah! Oh, the day of miracles has come! Well, thanks for the assistance, my darlings. I'll see you later.
You can't leave us here!
Son of a bitch!
Take him out!
Whoa, whoa, Jesus! Honestly, you Yanks have no sense of humor. Now hurry up and get on a bloody train!